My name is George Mushayuma. I come from Congo.
My name is Zina. I'm a refugee from Iraq.
My name is Joel Bergner, and I'm a mural artist.
Looks great. Yes.
Before to come here in this country, I was a mayor in my country, Congo. I left my country because of war. It was tough, you know, for me to leave my family, my brothers and sisters. On the mural, you'll see a youth with a gun. What does it mean? They keep using youth in the army. Another thing is, you see on the picture a mother with a baby. Means we have to protect women in Congo, because a woman is raped every day, our mothers, sisters.
After the assassination of my brother, I heard many, many people called me and said, you should leave the country. You will face the same end as your brother. I cannot look to the camera because it is very dangerous for an Iraqi refugee to tell his story if it is done by the media. This mural is really about, for me, it is about justice. This piece of art really told the real story, the real details of the assassination of my brother and the painful story that I carry.
There was definitely pressure to try to do justice for these to these people and their stories, because these are really personal stories, really important. And I think it's really important that I showed not just the negative side, not just the violent side. In every part of the mural, you see also the beautiful side of the culture.
They have to stop this kind of stuff in Congo.
I was excited to see my, you know, my picture in the mural, because my goal was to inform American society what's going on in Congo.
This is a way to remember my brother. He will be honored, he will be remembered, and also to show other people what is going on in Iraq.
This is how people have to live every single day. There's people that have to live very painful lives every single day. So for someone else to simply have to see it and think about it for a minute, I don't think that's a bad thing. I think it's a good thing.